Alright, so I found another Evangelion level. It's called Angel Attack Remastered. It's by Pingmeister. Remastered with new models, attacks, and animations, as well as higher quality cutscenes, in my opinion. Also, slight control reconfiguration. Alright, let's check it out. Controls. Heavy attack, light attack, dodge, thrust attack, spike attack, jump, switchblade. Alright, push, evade. Alright. Spike launcher gives you a ranged attack at the cost of speed, ease of caution, blade switch, accuracy 10 seconds, you lose your high damage specialty. Sasha's eyes flash red and makes a sound that means he will attack very soon, giving you a small window to prepare. If he attacks the advantage, it takes slightly longer to execute. Okay. Heavy and light. Alright. Okay. Just like the first time Shinji hopped in the Ava in episode 1. There he is. Balanced use of attacks and evades will guarantee victory. Oh! Oh my lord. Cool. Anymore. I need to back up. Whew. Oh. Okay. Oh, I'm getting hurt. All right. Ooh, hit me in the back. Yeah. Oh, shit. Pilot the mecha. Give up. I'm gonna go pilot it. So I can't take a lot of damage. Holy shit. I'm at the edge of the map. Come on. Off me. Get off me. Alright, yeah. I think I got a pattern. Yeah. Back up. Yep. Yep, back up. He's stuck in the hole. No. Oh, I'm about to lose. I'm about to lose. No. Back up. No, my God. My Lord. I'm gonna go pilot it again. Alright, but I guess only got like a minute left. I'm doing pretty well. Okay, I actually got someone. Just like the enemy. Surf mode won't last on the clock. Chasing getting hit only will shorten it. Finish this once and for all. I gotta dodge and beat him quickly. Okay. Still gotta pay attention. Ah! Oh my god, my time. Oh, I beat him. Okay, I beat him. This thing's made really well. It's just like in the anime. Breaking the AT field. So well made. Great. Props to the guy who made the level. I hope you enjoyed that video. And see you in the next one.